Okay, so have you ever wondered how you can put a large space inside a small space, like they do on this sci-fi TV series called Doctor Who? It's sort of an unknown show that's pretty good, so you should check it out. So the first thing I bet you're thinking of, you're crazy, you obviously can't put something large inside something small, but stay with me, it can be done. First of all, if you try it straight away, it doesn't work. Now, if you're Ant-Man, you'd probably just shrink down the inside, roll it on into the inside, and bam, job done, we can all go home. But no. Now you can't get into the inside because it's too small. And making it big enough again also doesn't work. So, we need a way of making the size smaller without making the actual size smaller. Okay, so now we've got the wrong solutions out of the way, let's get straight to the right one. Step one. Actually, before we start, I just want to point out something before I see these in the comments. This is my own TARDIS model. Yes, the windows are too small. Yes, the sign on the door is backwards. Yes, the box is too tall. It's supposed to be. So, step one. Have two objects that are different sizes. Let's call this one Kevin, and this one not Kevin. Step two, take Kevin and move him all the way to somewhere else. Oh look, it's smaller, but it's not. Step three, simply now place Kevin inside of not Kevin. This video is going to get demonetized, so just use the letters. And what do you know, you've just discovered transcendental dimensions. Congratulations. Thanks for watching.